European Heritage Awards, Europa Nostra Awards, are an annual initiative that distinguishes the best conservation projects, the most innovative research projects, and the best awareness, training, and education programs in the area of cultural heritage. These awards, an initiative of the European Commission organized by Europa Nostra, represent a fundamental dialogue between European cultures, structured around European shared cultural heritage. In fact, cultural heritage does not recognize borders. Languages, science, and art sail beyond the limits that geography and history establish. While we share culture, while we talk to each other, we jointly build a library of ourselves, and that can and should be an endless library. My congratulations to all participants and to the winners, because it is your work, dedication, and talent that best represents these ideals. My thanks to the European Commission and Europa Nostra for this annual initiative, so important for our shared European project.